Anyway, trick or treat. Not looking too good for trick or treat. It's not going to be pouring during the time of trick or treating. It's going to be intermittent scattered showers, but the heaviest rain comes tomorrow night into early Friday morning. So the later you're out, the worse the weather's going to get, and those winds are going to be picking up as well. But we're forecasting temperatures in the 60s. Some towns tomorrow evening, some of the models are putting out 70 degrees. So that is incredibly mild, but it does come with some showers and some fog and some drizzle, so not looking so great out there right now. All right, as we take a look at the state capitol, good morning to you. Things are looking a little dreary there. Dreary to start, showers and drizzle during the day today, and then rain tomorrow. It'll be heavy, I think, tomorrow morning. Then we're going to get a little bit of a break in the afternoon. It's still going to be raining in certain towns, but not in every town. It's not an all-day rain, but tomorrow night into early Friday morning, that's when the heavy rain rolls in associated with a cold front that's coming in from the west. All right, the temperatures out there this morning, wow, are they cooperating? We should be at 37 for the typical overnight low. We're 20 degrees better than that in Chester. 57 degrees this morning in Chester, 59 in New Haven. That's incredible. That is 1 degree above our normal high. So that's how mild it is out there this morning. You can leave that winter coat at home. You don't need it. And the winds are fairly calm, which is good news. So as we take you through the day ahead, temperatures are going to top out in the mid-60s today. Mostly cloudy with periods of scattered shower activity, a little bit of drizzle, and as you can see, more of the same for the shoreline, temperatures topping out in the mid-60s. As we take you to our iCams, New London, kind of foggy out there. It's a little bit humid out there this morning. And as you can see, it's all washed up in New Haven. Good morning to you waking up with us there. Not too good. Regional radar, no organized rain out there, but we do have the scattered showers and the drizzle. Lots of cloud coverage out there for you. And let's forge ahead here to Futurecast tomorrow's weather today. Basically, no organized rain until about 4:30, 5 o'clock this evening, just in time for the evening rush. We'll see some scattered showers around tonight with fog and drizzle. And then here comes a batch of heavier rain tomorrow morning. This is 4:30 tomorrow morning. And then that continues. And then you'll notice rain. This is 10 o'clock tomorrow morning for parts of the state. Then it starts to get a little bit better, just a tiny bit better. 4:30 in the afternoon. Still not ideal by any means. And then more heavy rain rolls in tomorrow night through Friday morning. Look at this line of showers and possible thunderstorms and gusty damaging winds. That's not good. That is Thursday night through early Friday morning. So get ready for that. Not looking too good. And the winds are going to gust. Woo, doggy. Look at this. 40 mile an hour wind gust, 9 o'clock tomorrow night. And then by midnight, we're talking about the potential for 50 mile an hour wind gust. Look at that, Norwich, 50 mile an hour wind gust, very early Friday morning. So get ready. It's not looking for like a favorable Thursday night into Friday morning. Highs today climbing to the low to mid 60s. Kind of a rotten day today with dreary weather. More of the same tomorrow with rain. Friday morning rain giving way to partial clearing. And then the weekend, the first weekend of November, looks good. We're talking about 58 and 54. It's going to be breezy and cool with overnight lows. Look at those overnight lows, folks. Woo! Frosty. So it is going to be getting colder around here with at least the sun will shine Saturday through Tuesday. It's just today through Friday morning. That's not looking particularly good.